We are not looking for a war with Iran. We are not seeking a conflict with the regime in a military way. And as I said in the opening, we're not looking to escalate here. This attack over the weekend was escalatory. Make no mistake about it. And it requires a response. Make no mistake about that. I will not get ahead of the president's decision making.